catcher, number one, senior Trent Shields. And batting ninth, the second baseman, number two, senior Shane Kelleher. The DH is batting for number 23, pitcher Cole Cosolino. I'd like to also announce the coaches in this game. That's on St. Brandon's. We have assistant coaches Anthony Bello, Chris Medeiros, and Richie Salavados. For the Gibbons Chiefs, we have Dave Montiel, Tim Shields, Mike Rendino, and head coaches Jason Hamilton for his 24th year. Please let's stand for the playing of our national anthem.
Empezando aquí el primer inning contra Cardinal Gibbons. Mucho viento, mucho viento. Entrando de center field, cabrón. Sabres. Joseph is at one. Gabby in primera. A ver si Kiki puede hacer algo aquí. Mucho viento aquí. Entrando de center field. Pitcher está un poco volón. Descontrolado. I was way, way outside behind Kiki's back. Por atrás de Kiki estaba la pelota así.
Thank you.
right, JC, bases loaded, one out. Let's go do something here, right here, right now. Come on. Dolly! And it hits a hit into right field. That's going to score one run. Gabby holds at third. So that scores one for St. Brendan. JC with a nice shot into right field past the second baseman. All right, all right. Vince coming up to bat. Number 99, first base for St. Brendan. So bases loaded with one out again. Runners, we got one run scored for St. Brendan, 1-0. Outside ball one.
Thank you. assuming the light is broken.
There's two outs still. Yes.
Preston James.
Second,
2-0.
Thank you.
all three. That's a full count. Catcher rounds and holds at first. All right, Max Amber is up to bat. Second. All right, Joseph up to bat, top of the lineup here for St. Brendan. All right, we're going to switch out the runner here. Roman's coming out. We're getting Martorian. Joseph, hit a gapper there. Let's go right center field. Big hole out there. Come on. Richard checks the runner. Throw not in time. Quieto en segunda. Martori. Zone that was in the last game.
go. Turn on it now, Gabby. Turn on it.
Strike one.
My dad needed a blood transfusion today. So
you
I took him
to Ben's number?
Ben. Right there. I can go get him for you.
No, he was just calling.
Okay. You want me to ask him?
Please. Yeah. Strike three. That's only if it was through St. Brendan. This is. All right. Nice pitching by Lucas. Lucas on the mound. Let's go around the horn here. We got Lucas on the mound for St. Brendan. Hector behind the plate. Foul ball on the first baseline. At first, we have. Ben Hammer, Geeky on second, Willie on third, JC at short. In the outfield we have Joseph, Gabby, and Max.
Ground
ball to the massacre, third baseman. hustle there by Joseph to make it a single there instead of a double. He ran to it super quick.
Second out, no runs advance. No runners advance, no score. 2-1, still 2-1. With two down, runners on second and third.
Now batting for the Chiefs is your DH, number 18, senior David Bauer.
So what's the 14? Saturday at 7 p.m.
Saturday at night is fine.
now the scoreboard is right. 2-1. That's correct.
Well, it's still 6-7.
As long as they don't score anymore, we should be fine.
Yeah. Yeah, for sure. Yeah. And we have to score.
I like to stay the obvious.
It's only 2-2. I like to stay the obvious.
Yeah. to bat. It's a nice shot in the first to bring in a run. Nice shot into left. Oh no, shortstop calling for it. Three. No score by the Sabres. Strike one. Willie. Willie makes a catch. Out at first.
Senior Preston James.
Are we in the top or bottom three?
Bottom? Bottom three. Swing, check swing, not called.
here, like, you know, on a...
No, he is coming.
On a mic.
She is? How is she getting here?
I don't know. She just started texting me. What is it? Top, bottom, let me know when it's third.
Now batting for the Chiefs is the right fielder, number 5, junior, Tug Collinsworth.
Two outs. Goes out. pitch goes to first.
Chiefs now have Ben on first and second. Down batting is the second baseman, number two.
Shoes here.
Don't kill it.
Two outs, runners on first and second. Here, going, guys. Let's go. That's 3-0 count. Not going out of play. Damn it. Wind took it out of play. Yeah, that would have been caught. For sure. But they got a new life here.
Thank you.
right, so we got bases loaded with two outs. One ball, one strike. In there for strike one. I mean, strike two.
One more strike, let's go!
Here we go now. Down low ball two. 2-2 count in the dirt.
Come on, Lucas!
Let's go, Lucas!
Foul ball. Two balls, two strikes. Two outs. Base is loaded. Cardinal Gibbons scores one to tie it. Two innings. right, Gabby Garcia coming up to bat. Here we go, Gabby.
Garcia.
Here we go, Gabby. Here we go.
Can you confirm that?
Come on, rip it hard. Let's go. Damn it. Into right field. Home run?
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
I mean, that's what it looked like.
That'd be awesome.
Come on. Yes. That's what I'm saying.
Let's go, Gabby.
Like the kid went into the against the fence.
I couldn't see where. But the point is, it was far.
Damn, that was a close to the home run, but it went just foul, just to the right of the right field foul pole. Well, yeah. That was for you.
Come on, Gabby, get on base, kid. Let's go. You're a hitter, kid. Let's go.
All right. That was like the fifth foul. Straighten it out, Gabby. Straighten out. Come on. Really? It calms down as soon as it goes up. Gigi up to bat now for the Sabres. Nobody on and two outs. Up high, ball one.
As a reminder,
first throw is off the target. Second. Bottom of fifth, game it tied. Foul ball.
Poor dear.
There's Dad looking on. Luke is doing a great job here today. Very good job there, Lucas.
Say 16.
Come on now, guys. Let's go. Ground ball to the shortstop. Play it home. Out at home. Way to play, Hector. At the corners, first and third, with two outs. Of the six. Thank you. normal though.
Yes, I know, because I could have thought of it too, but I...
You drove here by yourself? Swing and a miss, strike one. Be selective, Hector, be selective. Second baseman goes to the fence. Vince going to two. Stand up double by Vince. All right, guys. 2-out rally. Let's go now. We got Willie coming up the bat. Willie with a runner in scoring position here. Come on now. Let's go, guys. Keep it going. Keep it going now, Willie. At second base. Get the bat on it, get the bat! Safe out, second base.
pass! Guess pass! Go, 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 go!
Third out. This game is still tied.
No, no, we don't. Oh, 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 oh my God.
What happened?
Don't.
Nothing, I think. Significant batting. But he saved a run over in left field.
Okay.
Guys, to stop
Trent,
him now.
Start it up, Trent.
To stop him here. We need three up, three down. Let's go, guys.
No,
strike three. All right, Jay. Plenty of times before, so
let's go, Jay.
1-0. High ball 2, 2-0. Strike 1, 2-0, 2-1, 1-0, nobody on. Pump. That was like 5 years ago.
No, no.
I agree.
Oh, here
you
go.
Maybe six.
Yeah, yeah.
Gina, have fun.
Senior Bryce Montiel.
She didn't want to take the pictures. And Gabby looks just like
her. I know.
Up high ball 1, 2 outs.
I thought before.
And I said,
but
you never know.
Oh, are you kidding?
Of course.
I remember that I was like, I'm going to swallow.
She's like, look at her hair. And
then here.
All right, here we go, defense. Two down, two down. Here we go.
Zoom in.
Sabres.
Foul ball.
You got two, Spence.
3-2. Full count to us.
You got two. One more, Ken. Okay, let's go.
Look, that was a side-by-side game. It was musical. Of the context of obviously Gabby's game.
Game Sunday, but he's going to perform tomorrow.
Definitely have the same nose. Same eyebrows. No, the eyebrows are the same.
Gabby was younger in that picture. Side-by-side.
Go defense, here we go. Here we go, pop fly infield.
Strike. Runner from first advances to second, no throw from Hector. Runners on second and third with two outs. Two balls, one strike on the batter.
Two count.
One more strike here, guys. One more strike. Here we go, guys. Here we go. Settle down. Came through.
So what is it now?
3-2.
3-2.
3-2. third, Tim Shields. For second. So I think tomorrow they'll determine the games, but it's at 7 o'clock. Tomorrow's playoffs at 7 o'clock, and then the winners go to the championship.
Thank you, coaches of the Cardinal Gibbons Chiefs.
Again, I don't know if what. Okay. I'm going to bump. I can't. I'm not sure. I'm assuming they're in the playoffs. I don't know. I'm assuming. So I'm assuming he's in the playoffs, like we are. I know there's no choice either way. No, it has to be. So I'm so upset right now. I don't even know what to tell you.
Go, Max. Get it started, Max. Get it started now. Here we go. Get the bat on it. Get the bat on it. Good shot into left. That's out number two. Sabres down to the last out. Come on here. Come on, Joseph. Come on. Two out rally. Let's go.
Let's
poop, I'm doing the same as you.
Let's talk it out.
Come on, Joseph, let's go, kid.
Here we go, guys, here we go now. Get it started, 2-hour rally here. Bells, bells right there, come on. Here we go, Joseph, get on now, kid. Get on, kid. Let's go. Strike two. 0-2 count, 2 outs. Two outs. Nobody out.
The one day
I was
Joseph!
My wife was like, time for
outside ball. Two. 2-2, 1-2 outs. Two down. We need a hit.